Christ the mediator of a new covenant, that those who are called may receive the promised eternal inheritance, now that Jesus has died as a ransom, to set them free from the sins they've committed under the first covenant. In the case of a will, death must be proven before the will comes into effect. For a will is enforced when somebody dies, and never for those who are living. But Christ entered heaven and he appears for us now in God's presence. Christ was sacrificed once to take the sins of many people away. And he will appear a second time to bring salvation to those waiting. Jesus said, "Here I am, for it is written about me, I have come to do your will, O God." And by that will we have been made holy through his sacrifice once for all. And this is the covenant I will make with them, and after that time, says the Lord, I will put my laws in their hearts and I will write them on their minds. And their sins and lawless acts I will remember. Where these are forgiven, there's no longer any sacrifice for sins.